Hey guys, welcome back to some Stellaris. We're playing as Bajor. We're going to war with Cardassia again. This time to basically liberate a whole bunch of stuff. We'll see what happens with that. But we're going to start sending fleets to the various locations where they should be. The Cardassian portion of this fight should not be that hard. It's the other stuff that we're going to have to beat up at some point. But we'll get there. I should check things
here. We serve the Union.
Boom, boom. Did I put a new... I did. I didn't give it anything, though, so... Successful. There might be a fight there, but it's okay.
Starbase is under attack.
You come over here. I should probably spend a little. See if we can't destroy that. And you come up here. It's just okay. Yeah, you can't destroy that. So you know what? Go destroy that for me first.
Alien spaceport engaged. Hostile fleet detected.
Please destroy that spaceport for me.
Hostile fleet engaged.
Seriously? Seriously? I mean, we're gonna destroy this, but we're gonna have to... Come on. Oh. You ran away! Did you even destroy one of my ships? I don't think you did. I'm confused. Did you do anything? New research. Take the improved assist because it's low. That's fine, that's fine. Okay. Good enough. Let's go bombard. Let's take some planets here. The other people in this fight. Klingons, Tamarians, and Chileaks will take us a little bit longer, but I'm hopeful my allies can focus on that. We'll just bombard this and then, you know, take everything. For the hell of it. I can't imagine they've got a lot of defenses right now. Yeah, no. I think we'll be okay. Extra research speed is good.
Enemy planet secured.
Why, thank you. You should have already been bombarding that. That's okay. Hi, chefs. Hope you're doing well. Just gonna have you keep on picking your planets. We are laggy right now. Assume that's because we've just gotten to the point where the game is too big. Which happens somewhat regularly. I've also got probably more on my computer up than I should. I've got like a lot of tabs open, so I should have closed those out. That's okay. Anything for you to take over? Here, go attack that. Gives you something to do, I guess. You, land armies, you, go do that one.
Hostile station engaged. Construction complete.
We're actually not spending money, so let's while we're here, make sure we're building a spaceport for you. You've got one. Okay, and then... here, build a hydroponics farm. You are doing pretty well, actually. You need all the help you can get. There we go. Love how there are Cardassians who are slaves. Why is that? Cardassians are enslaving their own people.
Spatial rift detected.
Enemy planet secured.
Thank you. I'm going to do a lot of these because we're going to take 8 planets at least, I think. So. Come over here by the time that is done. Go ahead and land your armies. Perfect. You could bombard them for me. This is not going to go well for them. You guys come over to here. You go up here. We'll start splitting up our forces to go and get things done quicker. Are there things in Goralis we can destroy?
Complete.
Yes. Good. You're going over there.
Alien spaceport engaged.
You're doing that rather slowly, so be a little bit. That's okay. We want to ruin the Cardassians' day, basically. And we'll do it, I promise, because it'll be fun. Oh, I hope everyone's doing well.
Spatial rift detected.
I am a little loopy, I'm going to admit. I don't know if I mentioned, but I got into a car accident. I am now thinking that I might have gotten a concussion, which has made for an interesting
rift detected.
Headache issues, but otherwise mostly okay. Not what we were looking for, but still fine. Oh yes, come please attack. One battle
hostile
cruiser.
Station engaged.
Alright. We should just be able to beat you here.
Spatial rift detected.
We could attack there. We could wait. How are we doing on damage? We are starting to take out their shields. They haven't really hurt us. Okay. That's fine with me. This means we're going to win this fight. So it's either going to run away or we're going to kill it. So we're going to do damage to it. Jeez. It's trying. This may be the only ship the Cardassians have right now. It's kind of sad for them. Is it going to warp away? I don't think it is. If it did... Nope, it lost it. Alright, go bombard some more for me. Let's just take out these other planets here. No reason not to while we're waiting. Because I don't know if I need that. Detected. I probably do. Oh my! Oh my indeed. Okay. Come down here. Get away. Actually, both of you come here. You destroy that for me.
Hostile fleet detected.
You continue along your way down to here. Let's see, random friendly.
Research complete.
What do we get? Hydroponic farms. Not that exciting right now.
Hostile station engaged.
It's not something I really want to be fighting right now. Maybe I should be building more ships. I don't know, I do have some force limit. It's been a while since we've built up a little bit of a lower level of stuff, so let's do that. Destroy things for me.
Hostile station engaged.
We'll just keep on hurting them, folks. You are transport. We're gonna probably come down here then. Try to do damage. Get those done and then see. You are... Where are you going? Get out. Okay, no, you're going away. Okay, you know what? Come down here. Let's go get that done.
Research complete.
Spatial rift detected.
Good to see the Tellarites showing up a little bit here. Sheliak are... standard.
Hostile fleet detected.
Coming into there, that's fine.
Automatic defense procedures initiated.
You guys... We're gonna need to take these planets anyway, so... It's safer for the moment. More orbing, more wisdom, prophets be praised. You destroy that for me. All those are fine. I do feel bad destroying Deep Space Nine over and over again. No one that is.
Construction complete.
Alright. Where's my transport fleet? You come over here.
Spatial rift detected.
We've got three planets to take over here, which is annoying, but we'll do it. Do that. Do we know? Have we seen any Klingons? No, they ran that way. And there's a massive Federation group coming in. Okay. I'm fine with the Federation doing that. We have one goal of this. It's to piss off Cardassians a lot. You're in that fight now, please.
Spatial rift detected.
Start you there. Start you bombarding there. These guys will come over here and we can start looking into the cot.
Research complete.
Ooh, what do we got? Extra engineering research speed is awesome. A lot of things I want. We're gonna do these. I don't know what they unlock. Not that I'm using them, but, you know, it's worth a try. Don't enter orbit. Land armies.
Spatial rift detected.
Do that one too for me. We actually have some defense armies this time. I mean, we're still gonna win, but wow.
Enemy planet secured.
Let's take. I don't know why you're separate. Merge you for me. Go in armies there. Take over every planet we can. Force a whole bunch of folks to effectively become independent. We'll try to vassalize whoever we can. Warning, high encoding. What does that mean? I've never seen that. If I'm getting weird stuff, I mean, I'm showing it full FPS and zero dropped frames, so I don't know what's going on. But my computer is grumpy. I might have to do a restart or something like that.
Spatial rift detected.
Okay, you start
planet secured.
Doing that for me. You... over here. And you can come up here. Just have a scientist die, so we're going to need to recruit another one. What do we got? Sure, I don't know if it matters in this case. I've never liked trying to micromanage that, honestly. It just seems painful. Hmm. feeling pretty good about how much we've managed to, devastate the Cardassians here. I think it's going to go well. And in the process, like, we're pretty much wrapping up this episode. Warning, high encoding. And it went away. Something's coming up. I apologize if this video's weird. I don't know what's going on. There we go.
Enemy planet secured.
Thank you. Where's the other planet here? Drop. I don't want you. I just want you to emerge. Then. That's gonna be better. Let's get you two merged for me. So now we're at 70%. I would like all of those things. Alright, well, that means we come up to here. Why would. Why would you go there before there? I'm not really sure. I'm so confused as to how that happened. That was very
research
weird.
Complete.
Let's see here. New research.
Construction complete.
Yeah, that's annoying. Substance of user is not really what I want, but okay. Let's take you. Go there. Take you. Come here. Feeling pretty good about this. Feeling like even if we don't take the Cardassians completely off the map, we'll be pretty close. Pretty dang close, I think. Yeah, those saves are taking so much longer, you can notice them. And, like, just the stuff. We've just got so much stuff going on. Big world wars like this cause issues. Look at that. Klingons keep on trying. Who died? That's fine. Please bombard. Thank you. You guys can come closer. We've got these guys guarding the asteroid belt, because you never know, there could be demons or something. Zombies, I don't know. Sure. All those don't matter. This should be enough to get our, whatchamacallit done. Our war. Land armies. Okay. This is gonna be enough, right? Wisdom. Prophet's Will, alright. Come on. Well, this is actually a fight. We're gonna lose. Maybe not.
Enemy planets.
Alright, no. I thought we were gonna lose some people, but. Seriously, guys? Come up there. If I have to take over one more, I'm gonna be grumpy. Down to 16. It's getting tight here. You go deal with that for me.
Dun.
actually much more, if we needed more population growth, that's impressive. Which I guess we're doing all right on. We'll destroy and then embargo. Embargo? Whatever, blockade. That's the right word. Her paw is strong. They've been building a lot of planets. Or, they've been building a lot of planets. The power to build planets. Alright, we're going to liberate all three of these planets, which is what we want to do. Send the NAMs. The best possible outcome, they've agreed. The Covenant of Goralis, the Covenant of Goralis.
Yes.
So, demand vassalization. Awesome.
Yes.
Well, that feels good. And you are also Covenant of Goralis? Yeah. So we vassalized the one group that took three of their planets. So there's effectively a Cardassian. There's two Cardassian planets here, three I guess, and there's one in Goralis, and that's it. Hey! Feels pretty good. So we're going to call it end of this year. This might be the last episode of the series, I haven't really decided, and it might depend on my timing for when I'm recording. There might be one more, we'll see. But I hope you enjoyed. We have basically ruined the Cardassians' day, and I feel pretty good about that. Hope you enjoyed, see you next time, bye-bye.